Hey, what's good, everybody? Today we're gonna have some fun with this, and we're gonna do the worst places to go on a date in San Francisco. These are the places that you need to know about. Let's begin. Hell yes, the Castro, one of my favorite places in San Francisco. I could probably make an entire video on just this place alone. While it's one of my favorite places to hang, gosh, it is too easy to get hella drunk with the 2-for-1 drinks. Yeah, nothing makes a better first impression with a date than having them babysit you for the night. And you don't need to hear it from me. This place knows how to party. For real, so many places to go, so many people to meet. Get ready for dancing all night long, but don't forget about your date because they'll probably need to carry you home. Well, if you like seafood, no better place to go than Pier 39, right? So put on your masks and let's shove ourselves into a streetcar or wait into a massive line for a cable car and join every other tourist visiting San Francisco to go to the pier. So maybe this whole pier thing isn't for us. So why don't we take our date over to Ghirardelli Square? I've heard good things about that place. Ah, good old Ghirardelli. What a romantic place to, again, you know, enjoy some warm chocolate with each other. I could even get one of those massive banana split sundaes with all the ice creams. What a sweet way to end a great night with your date. And after finishing up all that ice cream, you're sure to both be going to the bathroom. No, not for that. Dude, I'm Asian. Lactose intolerant. Gotta go to the bathroom. I guess. Not a way that you want to be ending your date night. By the way, I am half Italian, so I gotta represent the North Beach. And did I mention all the amazing pizza that you can get out there in North Beach? Both you and your date can be enjoying a menage a trois of some cheese, tomato sauce, carbs. Ooh, just imagine the way your belly gonna be feeling after that date. No, 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 no.
No.
I don't think he's gonna have a problem shitting in school anymore.
All right, so maybe you just want to play it safe and avoid food altogether. It's all good, because you got City Lights Bookstore over at Columbus Avenue that's sure to captivate the hearts of every reader out there and maybe spark a good conversation about the books that you guys like. Wow, I forget how good this book was back in high school. And do you know that they were even using the word hell of a back in the day? Are you ready to go? Wait one sec.
But something happened then the ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable, a hobbit.
Wow, did you know that you can make a cat fort out of just cardboard boxes? It's incredible. Oh, hey. Hey, where are you? All right, so let's picture a just perfect dinner and followed it up with a nice walk down the Embarcadero to see the sunsets. Or maybe it was a really cold night and you decided to stay in and grab some hot chocolate at Ghirardelli. Or maybe you like to drink and you went to Bourbon and Branch for a nice, quiet time to get to know each other. What better way to cap off the evening than to go down with your date? To the Powell BART station.
Arriving westbound, 2 car N to Ocean Beach.
Maybe you guys don't like the smell of a floral perfume or a sultry cologne. So you prefer the smell of all the people that peed along the sidewalk. Or maybe you like waiting, just like you did for all those dinner reservations that you had. So what's another 15 minutes to wait for the train that just got delayed again? But that's okay, though, because that gives you and your date time to talk with each other. But isn't that lovely, though? I mean, that's why you go on a date, right? To get to know each other better. Or getting to know the person that's sitting right next to you asking you for a dollar and telling you their entire life story about how they got there and how you can give them a dollar to make their life better, even though that's just going to probably more drugs. Well, welcome to the city. Fun fact though, I did actually meet my wife for the very first time actually at a BART station in the East Bay. Yep, that's how we met. So good things can happen at the BART station. I mean, it's either that or Tinder. I mean, how can you possibly go wrong with either, right? Ah, Tinder, what a great place to go to date. I mean, look at this. You have access to all these photos where you can judge people just on the way they look. And it's like speed dating. You can just say yes to as many people as you like. And if you match up, you guys can actually start a conversation and chat with each other in here. But why even wait for them to like you as well? Shoot, if you see a phone number on their Tinder profile, just text them. I mean, I get a bunch of great responses. For more pics, click on this really long, really weird looking link. Or, here's a Venmo account. Please send $50 for live stream. That sounds like a nice hike in the forest, doesn't it? Or, let's get to know each other better. Please send me your social security number and credit card. Friendly people. It really restores your faith in humanity.